Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise.
Hi guys, hello men, thanks for listening or viewing this content. This time a video to share information about something really damaging to many individuals, an alarming situation especially affecting young people, and young boys out there in the West in general, with a particular insane level in the US, talking about education. Official subject is the student debt trap. Be wiser and go your own way for education, that works too. To be more specific about the current situation faced by dozens of students, student loans and student debts. In a study mentioned in Student Loan Hero, shown in May 2018, and I quote, Americans owe over $1.48 trillion in student loan debt, spread out among about 44 million borrowers. That's about $620 billion more than the total U.S. credit card debt. End quote. I am astonished and shocked to see how gullible and even stupid some young folks are these days. Focused on their smartphones, while the fat banks and the schools are racking up in student loans and people are put into slavery at an early age. This debt cannot be defaulted and bankruptcy is impossible for this kind of loan. You have to pay it back in full of interests. To me, that simply defies common sense. We see some people finishing high school, some have no clue what they want to do in life, fair enough, I concede, but if so, then why engaging yourself with heavy debts a long and tedious way to a slow painful recovery not even being sure that you will get the job good enough to pay it off? Schools are overrated at a certain point. You do not need to pay that much to succeed. There are other ways and alternatives to be found. Going to school is to learn skills that are practical and useful, technical degrees. The approach of millennials and other young people those days are scary to say the least. First, secure some skills, sound education that is needed by the market. Best would be to get something you can also do as an independent. Then complete that with less practical and more spiritual, mind or artistic activities, hobbies, and centers of interest. Nowadays, with the internet, libraries, for cheap or even for free, you can get a decent knowledge about nearly anything, if you take the effort, of course. I mean, why spending so much to go for bullshit education, like communication or gender studies, learning English, arts, music? All that shit can be learned on the side and for free. You do not need to go to university of school dance to know how to dance, or to play music. And we do not even talk about making a living out of those dead-end careers. Philosophy, politics, history, sociology are a waste of air and of time for companies, businesses, etc., as a formal education I mean. All those fleeting light topics have their place to make enlightened and aware citizens of the world. But it will never be more sound than going to school for an engineering degree, in information and technology, computer programming, mechanical or electrical engineering, welding, healthcare surgeon, robotics, to a lesser degree chemistry. Or just learn a trade. It may be financially more sustainable at first, you can still work on your education while developing a career or after a few years of work with enough cash to pay up front. Another option is finding companies or organizations that can fully fund your studies in exchange for some work or a few years of your life. At least you will have your expenses covered, tuition paid in full and the work experience. Which position is best? Having a good job with no debts and nothing to pay back, secured and in demand? Or looking for an employment position without the needed skills, coming out with a dead-end degree and ten of thousands, even a hundred of thousand dollars in debt? Remember that banks are useless sharks, only here to prop up the economy and their own interests, the client's interests, and certainly not yours. You are just the consumer, the targeted prey to be trapped. Whether you succeed in getting your dream job or go daily working at McDonald's or work at Walmart, they don't care. You will have to pay that money back, and pay it back fast. How can so many students be that stupid to not even have the common sense and the extra care to invest what they can invest and make more sound decisions? A better judgment is essential for getting or not getting any education. Rich people do not use banks. Banks prey on the weak instead. Indeed, society is to blame at least partially for the misleading of the youngs to the slaughterhouse. Their parents, relatives, etc. failed. Who should know better? We are nowadays crumbled with debts and loans, and countries are sinking, yet people are spending money they don't have. As men going our own way, for men that are fully informed, it is important that you warn and share to the boys out there that his is a trap and that there are alternatives to get a good education on the cheap or even for free. Expatriation is also an option if they play their cards well in few cases, depending on what they intend to do. A bit of realism here to be noticed. We will certainly reach a total financial collapse as more and more people are less and less able to pay back the owed money to the crooked banks and shady organizations, investment funds, etc. How many lives destroyed or stillborn due to that corrupted system and due to deception? How many sufferings should young men endure not only at school but also based on the monitoring and remarks from women, society as a whole? For the young people out there who found or received this message in video, be very careful and do your own research to not get screwed by the type of study, certifications, and by banks, schools, etc. Focus on your goals but take into account the reality of the job market. This is some info so that you do not end with your goals crushed for 20 or even a 30 years period, paying dearly a heavy loan you contracted on your fresh years and early days of adulthood. This could block you and chain you for too long. Is it really worth it? I think not, so decide wisely. Thanks for the audience.
And that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the Swan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.